Do you believe in aliens? There are many people who do, and even have them cataloged in different civilizations that have maintained contact or even infiltrated and manipulated humanity for a long, long time. There are hundreds of people who study aliens or UFOs, called ufologists, who are convinced that extraterrestrial life does exist and that they are cooperating for a long time with governments. According to some experts on aliens and UFOs, there are several alien groups that have visited Earth. They have a high technology and ability to change dimensions, so they could travel great distances in a matter of seconds. According to the different theories, they have influenced our world to a greater or lesser extent, and there are even those who think that we were created by them. The Alpha Draconis are reptile beings that are said to have established colonies in Alpha Draconis. Like all reptiles, they claim that it originated on Earth thousands of years ago, a fact they use to justify their attempt to retake the land on their own. The Alpha Draconis are believed to be beings that came from Phoebon, a star, or star system in the constellation of Draco, a relatively inconspicuous star in the night sky of the Northern Hemisphere. It is historically significant as having been the North Pole star from the 4th to 2nd millennium BC. They are apparently an important part of a planned invasion that is finally spinning from the covert infiltration mode. There are, in fact, many groups of reptiles, branches, and splinters scattered throughout this part of the galaxy. The term Drax usually refers to the main part that originates in and around the Alpha Draconis star system, and its organized activities. They are meat consumers and they find humans tasty. They also find cats, dogs, and cows very tasty. His fondness for proteins based on the food of the Earth is undoubtedly part of the reason for his search for the Earth at this time. They are engaged in the trafficking of rare metals and even from those made by human beings, some of which have a value in certain markets, particularly between organized gangs and the black market. They are trying to keep the window open, suppressing the advanced technology of the masses, which would lead to an eventual terrestrial colonization to other planets, by the Earth, and an eventual solution to the demographic, contamination, food and other problems. There is a minor political group among the Drax who claim that the Earth is actually theirs, because their biological ancestors originated on Earth, a little more than 70 million years ago, before the last event that caused a great impact. Since terrestrials have a warrior endogamous instinct, the Draconians do not want us to reach interstellar capabilities and therefore we would become a threat to their imperialist agendas. These species of reptiles are aggressive, with the ability to make dimensional jumps. It seems that their only agenda is to destroy the souls of human beings and the other species of humanoids throughout the universe. Mind control has been increasing since November 2009 because the reptilians feel that they are losing grip on us. The reptilians' consciousness has created an anti-human structure on this planet that benefits small privileged elite. The reptilians believe in hierarchy. By assisting mankind in this egocentric task, the reptilians gain more power through the ingestion of our evil negative energy. And the current planetary ascension is literally the ticket right out of that negative space.